It is extremely lonely to be a black man in Colorado. And now I find myself sitting in meetings where I'm the only professional of color in the room. That's lonely. It's a lot of responsibility as well. That's what it's like to be black in Colorado.